This is a video demonstrating the cell cycle with a focus on mitosis. The first step is interphase. Interphase is when the cell grows and the DNA in the nucleus gets copied. The next step in this first phase of mitosis is called prophase. In this phase, the nuclear membrane begins to disappear and the DNA condenses into duplicated chromosomes, resulting in the distinct X shape. Following prophase, the next phase is metaphase. Structures called spindle fibers guide chromosome movement and help them line up in the middle of the cell. Like that. After metaphase, anaphase takes place. The copies of DNA are separated and go to each opposite end of the cell. So my fingers are like spindle fibers. They're going to pull on these individual chromosomes and separate them. Then there's telophase. We start to see two nuclei form, and each nucleus contains a complete copy of the cell's DNA. So continuing from anaphase here, we will start to see a new cell begin to form. Lastly, cytokinesis. The rest of the organelles are divided and the two separate cells form. The cell then begins interphase again.